Hey, I'm Nate from Atlas Devices, and we are at the 60th anniversary of DARPA. Demonstrating a magnetic climbing system. This has switchable permanent magnets on the inside, so you can detach it from the wall, reattach it, and hold up to 500 pounds on each paddle. These can be used for climbing any ferromagnetic structure, meaning if a magnet sticks to it, you can climb it with these. That could include buildings, infrastructure, or ships, which is why we call these the Atlas Pirate Paddles.